Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Jeniffer Smith and I do vlogs. Today is a really exciting day. If you've been watching my videos, you know that I have been apartment touring around Austin. Well, we have narrowed it down to 2 apartments, so we're gonna go tour those today. I'm pretty sure we know which apartment we want just by reading off the review, so really we're just gonna go and make sure we like it. And we're gonna sign a lease today because it is already mid-June and we have to move out by August. But if we get this apartment, I'm pretty sure we're gonna move in by June 30th, so that's really exciting. We are going to get breakfast first, and then later on, I am selling my car. So lots of big things in store today, and I'm really excited. This is the first apartment that me and Jacob toured. This is us walking into the leasing office. She first showed us the lobby, which was a nice area if we wanted to invite friends over or hold an event here. Next, she showed us the gym, and the gym was a really nice size. Me and Jacob would cancel our Planet Fitness membership and just use this gym since it was so big and there was so much equipment for us. Next, she showed us the pool area, which had a hangout spot with couches. Here is the pool, and they also have 2 pools at this apartment complex. So this is the first pool. This is the unit that we toured. It had a washer and dryer right when you walk in, along with a coat closet, which was really nice. This is the full layout of the kitchen, so it has the lighter cabinets at top and the gray cabinets on bottom. It also had a really nice sink and a nice backsplash. There was lights under the cabinets, which I liked a lot, and there is so much storage in the kitchen. We're going outside now. We have a nice balcony. This is the master bedroom with a ceiling fan, carpet, and 2 windows. Next is the walk-in closet. This was a really nice size for both me and Jacob since we will be sharing a closet. Next is the bathroom. It had a granite countertop, a big nice mirror, which I really liked. It had a lot of storage in here also, which is really key for us. We wanted a bunch of storage since we will only be having 1 bathroom. The bathroom had a beautiful tile in the shower and tub, which was a plus for us. It also had more cabinets above the toilet. It even had another closet in there for even more storage, so we're definitely good on the storage. Here was another layout that we were shown. It had extra windows in it. Here's the second apartment complex that we toured. The bedroom was kind of small. It looked like the king bed took up all the bedroom. The closet also was a little smaller, but I did like the 2 sinks and the 2 mirrors in the bathroom. Then the tub wasn't as nice as the other apartment.
We know what apartment we're gonna get. We're so excited. We just toured it. It had a huge kitchen and a lot of windows, so there's gonna be a lot of natural light.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then it overlooks the city, so you can see it from the kitchen and the living room.
Yeah.
So it'll be pretty cool. So
we got a city
now,
view.
So we're gonna get a month free apparently. So we're gonna do our application today. So we'll get a month free from all the months of July. So we're gonna leave like our current couch, the one we're sitting on, and we're gonna go price a new one out here in just a moment. But we're headed to Ashley Furniture to try to find one.
We wanna get a cloud couch dupe. So it's gonna look so cute. Mm-hmm. And we're moving by June 28th. So that's like what, 2 weeks?
Yeah.
We're moving pretty fast, but what is nice is we will still have this apartment till August 12th, so we don't need to move everything right away. We definitely have time. We're gonna try to sell a lot of our furniture because we're not bringing it all, so I'm super excited. We just went to Ashley Furniture Store, but they were okay, but they weren't my favorite couches. But it's also hard to tell how long we need the couch to be because we don't have the dimensions. So I honestly think we're gonna wait until we get the keys to the apartment and do the measurements and then start buying furniture. Since we don't technically have to move in right away, we have till August. So I think we're gonna slowly just buy furniture pieces and put it in there and get it all ready for August. But we are going to get a cloud couch dupe.
Hey guys, so we got approved for the apartment. We move in a few
few days, so I need to sell some furniture. We are getting a cloud couch and I already got it delivered. It'll be here in 4 weeks. So I need to sell the couch that we currently have. I'm not sure how much I should sell it for. And then we're gonna sell this one also. My cat did end up scratching the side of it, or it's right here. So I'm not sure how much we should post these for. I would do a little research and figure that out. We are also selling the dining room table and the chairs since we will have an island in our new apartment, so we don't really need this. So I'm going to sell some furniture today and hopefully I can sell it really fast. I also am selling this futon couch. This actually goes down, so it goes out into a little bed for guests.
This week has been absolutely hectic and crazy and chaotic, but it's also very exciting and I'm very happy for everything that we have coming in store for us next week. So next week we get our keys on Tuesday and we're moving in on Thursday. So Tuesday I'm gonna clean it. We're getting our Wi-Fi set up then. Everything is turned on Tuesday. And then Jacob has off Thursday, so we're gonna move all the furniture pieces on Thursday. And we're having our friend Caesar come help us. So thank you so much for Caesar for helping us. But until then, this apartment is a mess. It needs to be cleaned. We have it packed, of course. Who's surprised? So today I'm going to try to clean up as much as I can. I have a lot of laundry that needs to be put away. Another issue that we have is we don't have enough hangers. So I'm gonna have to go buy more hangers to be able to put away all of our clothes. And then I'm just gonna slowly start cleaning each area of the apartment. That way when we are ready to pack, everything is clean and organized. Because I do not want to pack when stuff is a mess. So yeah, I'm super excited to move into the new apartment. Everything worked out great. I canceled all of our bills for this apartment and got everything started for our new apartment, which is so exciting. Also, I talked about previously in this video that I sold my car. So yes, I did sell my car. I think it was yesterday I sold it, and then I went to the dealership and I'm getting a brand new Camry XSE coming in, and that will be here July 1st, the week of July 1st, he said. So I'm so excited, new apartment, new car, it's starting to be a great summer for us.
I'm gonna be real with you guys and show you. This is the pile of clothes that we have not put away, just chilling on our dryer. So I'm going to tackle this now.
While I am folding the clothes, I just wanted to talk to you guys about the couch situation because I've touched on that a lot in this vlog. So we ended up buying a couch off of Coleman Furniture, which is an online furniture store. We did get the Cloud Couch. It's a Cloud Couch dupe, so I don't really know what the original Cloud Couch is, but it was on Coleman's Furniture for $2,600, so we ended up getting that. I watched a lot of YouTubers that also have the same couch and they seem to love it, and they all got it on Coleman Furniture, so I hope that everything comes smoothly. They did just email me and say that it should be here by July 15th, so we will be without a couch for a few weeks, but I think that is totally okay. We will just chill in the bed until the couch gets there. We also need to buy some bar stools because we have no bar stools right now, so we will need to get that done. But yeah, I think that's about it. That's all the furniture really we need to get. We're gonna get a patio furniture, but not right away. I think we're gonna wait a month and then we're gonna get some patio furniture. But yeah, I'm really excited to see the cloud couch because I hear everyone talking about it, and we got the movable pieces so it can be made into a bed. You can move them all to where it makes it square, which is really cool. Also, why we really wanted that is because we have a two bedroom right now and we will not have a two bedroom in the new apartment. So that will be perfect for when we have guests over. My family is coming in October, so they will have a good spot to sleep in.
Now I need to wash all of this. I don't have enough hangers for all of it, so I'm just gonna do what I can right now.
actually able to wash more clothes than I expected in here. I actually had more hangers than I thought, so I'm able to wash a whole load, which is nice. And I don't have to do the whole basket right now. I can just bring the dirty clothes basket to our new apartment and just wash it there. So I'll just get this done for now. While the laundry cleans, I am going to put away the dishes. We need to make sure that we stay on top of the dishes. That way, all of our dishes are clean when we are ready to move out. Now, I'm going to load it back up with more dishes. I am done cleaning for the day. I am waiting for the laundry to get done. I'll put it in the dryer, then I'll put that away. The dishes weren't ready to start because we need it filled up a little more, so I'm gonna wait on running the dishwasher. But I am about to take my cat's litter out, and then I am done cleaning for the day. I will continue to do more throughout the weekend, tidy up what needs to be tidied up, and start packing. I don't like packing, but it has to get done. But I feel like it'll be easier this year since everything is already organized. I've been organizing a lot this year, putting a lot already in bins. So mostly everything is already in bins, so it should be really easy for us to move. But thank you guys so much for watching. I will do a whole moving series, so stay tuned. My next one will be packing and moving into my new apartment. So I'm so excited. Thank you guys so much for being here with me through this all, and I love you all. Thank you guys so much for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye!